the facility's digital assets trading platform has announced a $1.5 million seed round led by Palmer Gelenbez Angelist Syndicate. So founder and CEO Timo Sklaufer told CoinDesk, "For us, it is really expanding the platform by adding additional products, assets, derivatives, just giving people more tools to use. We are still relatively narrow with Bitcoin futures, but we are looking to scale." Put the likes and subscribe to our channel.